that you can be.
You ruined up my 10 seconds, man. You ruined my 10 seconds. I'm so upset with you right now. I don't even know what to do with you.
Fine.
Let's play the game.
Play the game. Alright, let's hope this doesn't glitch up on me.
Hey, look, a Bellsprout.
Hey, look, a Ghastly. I'm using a weak-ass Bellsprout. I didn't heal. Between. A few minutes later, and a plate full of food later.
Spaghetti.
Yep, this episode is brought to you by
Pasta!
Oh my goodness. You know, I had to do it once.
Yep, you sure did.
And a glass and a mug of alcohol. Rum and Coke.
Hashtag not sponsored.
Not sponsored.
Hashtag wish we were.
You and those hashtags, man, you're on the crack, man. We need to have a talk about that.
I need my Bellsprout Onyx.
Why, because you're training it for an Onyx?
Sure as hell I am.
Oh, the lag in this area.
Only fix you.
Yeah.
Hey, look, a hoo hoo. Go, Pidgey.
I don't know why I hit the space bar to try and talk.
Pidgey fainted.
Oh, you. You killed your Pidgey.
Too.
What?
Got the hoo-hoo above half, but threw a Pokeball just for a wild shot and got it.
Oh. Okay, that was odd. Oops. Oh, that's why. That's the cancel button. I'm hitting the wrong button. On the keyboard for confirm. Oops. Alright, so now I have two eggs in my party. So I could catch more. I'm limiting myself on my team.
That's funny, I actually don't have a Rattata.
I don't have a Rattata either. And fuck the unknown area. What's the hurry? You're not a fine trainer. Oh! Yeah! That's right!
What?
I forgot.
What?
That guy gives you something.
are you talking about?
Oh, the... It's like the first guy that you come to in the new... In the next route. He stops you. He keeps you from progressing if you haven't beat the gym. But he gives you an item if you have. I forgot about that. So that's nice. I could have actually talked to Bellsprout, but I'm still not sure if I'm going to keep Bellsprout in my team or not.
Okay.
But... Because TMs are still one-time use, but... I'm so glad that they changed that, too. A Zubat. We'll throw a Ghastly and I'll switch. What's wrong?
Choose a word or phrase. Okay, there it goes. That's not an available option.
Which one?
Popularity battle?
Oh no, because it's sorted. Go to ABC mode.
Oh.
Yeah, it's sorted into different things. So
I have to type it in.
You don't have to type it in. You just go to ABC mode, select the first letter, and it'll give you all the words that begin with that letter. Yeah, we were discussing this guy that Inu's talking to right now, the guy that I talked to a little while ago. We kind of came to the same conclusion to go ahead and get one of the Pokemon from it that we might use. Even though there's a potential we'll run into the Pokemon in this route. Yay, Ghastly. Leveled up. Albert.
Ugh, party's full, can't give it to me.
Oh, the egg?
Yes.
Yeah, and it can't be sent to the PC. Oh my gosh, I can't speak now.
What's the matter? Eat too much?
Maybe. Down here.
Tell me I gotta do all this. I gotta do this all over again?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, unfortunately. Alright, let's see. Let's beat up this, picnicker. Poor girl was just minding her own business.
What are you talking about?
Oh, this Pokemon battle. Or trainer battle, rather. She's just in the corner, minding her own business, and I just come up and was like, wanna fight? It's like the only time that they actually do that.
What are you talking about?
That you have to initiate the battle.
Oh gosh, it is so fucking hot.
burning up.
I'm burning up.
No, I won't be your friend. There's already got enough calls from Joey. Because I accidentally let him,
Neener, neener. You shall dumb ass.
I forgot to start the,
timer
again. I didn't even set the thing up. That's okay. We'll just, I'll just go by the...
Alright, Flash, is that usable once, or is it...
It's a TM, it's only... You can only teach it one time.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah.
Can you get it again?
I think... Because it would kind of be dumb if you couldn't, because there is some... Because there's plenty of cases where Flash is required.
Yay, Onyx learns Flash.
That's not how it works.
Onyx knows Flash.
I got a great ball. My gosh, I'm getting lag.
Hey, you are lag.
I am the hype.
Hey, look, a Wooper.
Did you run into one too?
No.
Oh. You're looking at my screen.
Used Vine Whip.
That's not how it works.
Totally does. My Onyx knows Slash and Vine Whip.
Oh my gosh, this is hilarious. You really did name your Bellsprout Onyx?
Yes, I did.
Oh my gosh.
I don't have Rock Smash, that's why I can't go through here.
So, anyone who's listening to this as if it was a podcast...
knows, because I said I'm going to name my Bellsprout Oddish.
But they don't know if you're being for real or not. You could totally be fucking with them and really have an Onyx.
Well, if they know the battle cries, then they definitely know Bellsprout.
Maybe. I don't know the battle cries. I just, like... It's all just, noise to me.
It's modem noise, yeah.
I wish they would actually do what they did with Pikachu. Give them all actual, proper cries.
Yeah, well.
Even though I really thought it was pretty dumb to have Pokemon say their name as their cry.
Well, I mean, Ekans doesn't. One shot.
Yeah, one shot that fool. Ow! What is leech seed? What are they actually doing?
It's a parasitic seed that leeches life from you.
Like, are they throwing a seed at me? Are they biting me? Or... another Bellsprout. I chose just the Pokemon to use. There's gonna be a lot of charge corpses in this route. What?
Nothing.
Peter! Oh my gosh, just let me get the item!
Another Bellsprout.
Yep, another Bellsprout.
Man, Onyx is leveling fast.
Come on! Burn it! Burn it to its bones! Wait, does it even have bones?
What is it?
Bellsprout.
No. Hey, Onyx is level 6.
Ghastly learned a mean look. Ooh, TM. I'm getting TMs left and right now.
I'm fighting Geodudes.
Once I get to the cave. Hey, thanks for watering my plant. Here's the problem. This plant bites back. Well, it doesn't really bite.
Why is Swooper and Onyx learned growth?
That actually does make sense. I mean, it is a big Pokemon. But I think their growth is different from what...
Nah, whatever. I'm just murdering Geodudes. I want to get Onyx up to level 10 before I go to where you are.
Oh, yeah. I'm not too worried about it because there is another cave coming up.
Shit.
But I'm really training Ghastly more than anything. I'm also hoping to find a Hoot Hoot, but I'm not too sure if they spawn here or not.
I've already found a Hoot Hoot.
Oops.
I mean, I've already found and caught a Hoot Hoot.
Well, I'm sure.
I'll trade you.
No. I'm sure. Probably caught one going back to the dark cave.
Yeah.
Because they spawn at night in these routes.
Yep.
But I think it's supposed to spawn in this route, too.
Level 4 Geodude.
Do, 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 do.
What?
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 In the butt?
What?
I tell you what. Level 8.
Dang it, Poppy.
Never bother. I'm going to teach you the propane and propane accessories of your life. Foxy Bat. Fucking Zubats!
King of the Hill is the new anime.
What?
King of the Hill is the new anime.
They made an animated King of the Hill. Like, they did it in anime style.
Yeah.
It was horrible.
I mean, it was meant to be as a joke. But that's the thing, is like, the joke spread.
Like your cheeks.
Huh?
Nothing.
What?
It's okay, but there's another like boys.
You haven't used that in a long time.
Yeah, well, you still haven't gotten that sandwich you made me a kitchen.
No, you have someone for that now.
Yeah, you.
Yay, I got the heals.
So what happens if you have an egg follow you?
It goes to the next Pokemon.
Really, you just don't have an egg bounce ball?
No.
Why not?
Because that'd be stupid.
You'd be stupid.
That would be retarded.
Better hope no one gets triggered off that word. You know, the word retarded.
No, I was quoting, so... It doesn't count. There's something back here.
Yeah, your person. A large what?
It's a large tree. You can use headbutt on it. And Pokemon can fall out. But the thing is...
You don't have anyone who has headbutt.
No. But I actually thought there was an item back there. No! I know what's back there. Remember how I was saying that there's certain NPCs that show up on certain days?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's an NPC that shows up back there. I don't know which one it is, but that's what it is. It's an NPC that spawn spot.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, I.
Whoa, the fuck was that?
That was
a cross between King of the Hill and a...
I was about to say, girl, I tell you what.
Girl, I tell you what. I tell you what, girlfriend.
I tell you what about those propane and propane accessories.
You are full-blown Weetod Ed. You are almost the sofa king of Weetod Eds.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
Yep, that's one word for it.
Bellsprout's now. Motherfucker. Oh, I got to go back to Gastly. Gastly can finish up.
What's it?
Gastly's fast, too.
I mean, he is gas.
It makes sense!
Take Beano and there'd be no gas.
I don't know why I find that funny.
I don't know, Lee. Why would you find that funny? I'm talking about gas, Lee.
Oh, Gastly almost leveled up again. Wow. Oh my gosh, someone else trying to get my number. My own kids won't even give me their own phone numbers. I guess that's just how young people are these days. Actually, that's kind of creepy if you're an old guy asking little young kids for their number.
Man.
I mean, how old are we supposed to be in this?
10.
In these games? 10? Yeah, it's a little. A little messed up, man.
Ruins of Alpha.
Yep. There's some items in there, too. But fuck if I really want to mess with that place. All right, what's your fresh catch? Is it Magikarp?
Magikarp.
Nope, Poliwag. Thanks, Inu.
You're welcome.
Come on. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I hit the wrong one. Don't worry. Bellsprout's still asleep anyway, so it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna sit here and rapidly, double click this one spot.
Okay.
I'm trying to make this go faster. Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot.
What?
I just thought of it.
Nothing. What'd you think of?
Nothing. Nothing.
You're an idiot.
Motherfucker!
What'd you do?
Hypnosis! Put Bellsprout asleep again! Just delaying the match. At least you don't spin a whole move to wake up. So, I have a question for you. Are you gonna get, gold or silver on the 3DS?
Not yet.
Considering that you've never played the gen before, and you hardly play the current gen now?
I barely play yellow.
Yeah. I figured you'd play the mess out of, yellow when it came out.
Problem is, it's time to play a handheld game.
That's why you put it right next to the toilet.
That does make sense.
That does make sense.
I'm usually playing Magikarp Splash. Or filling out Pokemon Go things.
Yeah. That's much better!
What'd you do?
Change the text speed?
Yep.
While I was at it, I changed the border, too. I forgot all about that. I was like, oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot. You could change the text speed. I actually briefly considered turning off the animation, the battle animation, too. But no, it's a lot more fun to actually see them hit each other.
What?
Do I want to? Because, I mean, it won't know any water-type moves. Maybe it will. No, it doesn't learn any water-type moves. It learns tackle. Yep. I always wonder how do you battle with a fish Pokemon on dry land? Mm. Wouldn't it die? As soon as it came out, it was just... Water!
ESC... Escape... Why does it say escape?
What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah.
There we go. I'm just knocking them down slowly. Another Magikarp. Who can I switch to? We'll switch back to Bellsprout.
Unknown report!
What?
I have an unknown report.
Huh. Yeah. Have fun with all that.
There's a strange presence here. Haha! There we go.
What? Cyndaquil is evolving.
Go, Pidgey. Fight that litter.
Yeah.
Dear God. This is good. Hidden power doesn't affect Pidgey.
Yay, I got Quinlava. I actually love Quinlava's design. A lot better than Cyndaquil. Huh? Cyndaquil's in Typhlosion. Hi, lady!
Hi, lady! There's that again on the stove!
Hi, lady! Yeah, if you couldn't guess that, we just had a visitor pop in. Some lady.
He likes to whisper a lot.
What? Say what?
Yeah.
I'm not a visitor, I live here.
What? I can't hear you. Speak up. With that, I think it's the end of the episode.
Yeah, I'm fighting an unknown.
I'll finish up fighting the unknown.
I will. I'm cheating them because they're all psychic types.
Yeah.
Oh, this hidden power can actually hit Pidgey.
Yeah, hidden powers.
Random, I guess.
No, there's a sequence to it. I don't remember how it works.
Alright, let's save the game and quit out.